And we're here to help the Irish Youth Work Association and to stop the cuts.
Because we are the future and we need you to please stop the cuts.
I'm here with Students Against Sexism. I'm from Maynooth and we're just here because we're against sexism.
We are Spanish immigrants. We want to support here the fight on the 1st of May. We want to protest against the cuts and we want to be together with the Irish working class here.
From Britain across the world, we need to say workers need to stand together, be united and fight for the right.
We're all fighting a fight, a good fight, until we get into the ground. That's our legacy. Fight to the end.
There's enough's enough. We represent retail workers and the tax cuts that they're offering will not benefit us. They're only taking it back into property and water taxes. And what else is going to suffer? Are we going to have more losses to public services?
We're out here on May Day to show solidarity with the workers in Ireland and indeed all over the world. It's a very special day for us and for workers generally.
El pueblo unido jamás será vencido.
It's a very important day. And should be marked with enthusiasm and pride.
I'm from Malaysia, and so sebagai seorang pekerja, saya meraihkan hari pekerja ini bersama MRCI sebagai satu teamwork. That's all.
We're out here marching against austerity on May Day, a very historic day. Time to strike a blow back at the government and to say enough is enough. We're having no more. End of story.
Well, we're out here in solidarity with workers all over the world. Who are fighting to regain ground that has been lost over the last 6 years. People are beginning to reassert themselves again. We're beginning to win battles again. We're beginning to increase wages again. We're fighting zero-hour contracts. And the key to success is for people to stand together.
We say fight back!
We say fight back!
We will reclaim this republic as we enter into the final run-in to the centenary of the revolution in 1916. It's our job to make sure we create a new republic for all citizens.
Don't you wish you never heard the word austerity at this stage? Yeah, but you know what? Be careful what you wish for, because there's a new buzzword going around. It's called privatisation.
We need to lead the fight against forced labour schemes like Jobbridge and Gateway. We need to help organise against them.
It's about time that we stood together. It's about time that we came together, and it's about time that we put up a fight and started to instigate change and stop them depleting the youth services that have been here and that have been powerful in this state for many, many years.
In the heart of the tall, a change is growing. Revolt! Revolt! Revolt!